That was Terry Farris with Alan Jackson's hit Gone Country, and it was released in November of 1994 as the third single from Alan Jackson's fourth studio album, Who I Am. Hello, everyone. I'm Brent Buchanan. I'm going to be your host for tonight's show, featuring some of the best songs in country music. This program was made possible by funding from the province of New Brunswick through their Tourism, Heritage, and Cultural program, along with assistance from the city of Fredericton. New Brunswick Country Showcase members and patrons support small business by buying and supporting local. This next young lady doesn't need any introduction, as she's a regular on the New Brunswick Country Showcase with a Tanya Tucker song. Please welcome Macy Jenkins.
When I die, I may not go to heaven.
Let me go.
That was Macy Jenkins and her signature song, a great one from Leanne Rimes, Blue. Now, we're going to be thanking our corporate partners as the evening rolls along. Pure Country 103.5 is pleased to be back as the radio partner of the New Brunswick Country Showcase. Also, special thanks to Nielsen's Heating and Ventilation, located in Lincoln, New Brunswick. Right now, let's stroll back out there on stage with Clint Black's second number one hit from 1989. Here's Paul DeMerchant.
You're the first thing that I thought of when I bought a drink, you off my mind. When I get lost in the liquor, you're the only one I find. I'll live and did things I ought to. You still would not be mine. So keep it tight, keep on the bottle.
Walked on and slipped on so many times.
Halter Merchant, Life Turned Her That Way. And that song was written by legendary Nashville songwriter Harlan Howard, recorded by a long list of country music superstars, Little Jimmy Dickens, Mel Tillis, George Jones, Charlie Pride, just to name a few. But it wasn't until 1988 when it reached number one for none other than Ricky Van Shelton. At this time, we'd like to thank CarStar Collision Center with two locations in Fredericton to serve you, along with TRC Tom, independent sales consultant for Texas Refinery Corporation of Canada. One of the biggest songs to come out of the 1990s is this one, and we're going to head back out on stage, and Dan O'Brien's going to look after this one from Hal Ketchum from 1991.
Bobby's got a book, put a dollar worth of gas in his pickup truck. We're going 90 miles an hour down a dead end road. Once you hear something, where you gonna go? We're gonna howl at the moon, shoot out the light. It's a small town Saturday night. It's a small town Saturday night.
Dan O'Brien with Hal Ketchum's Small Town Saturday Night. What a well-written song, one of my favorites from the 1990s. And sadly, Hal Ketchum passed away due to complications of dementia. He passed away November the 23rd, 2020. He was only 67 years old. Special thanks to Downtown Fredericton, representing the downtown business community and proud supporter of the New Brunswick Country Showcase for several years. And also, big thank you going out to A.L. Gullison, DKI of Fredericton, for their continued support. New Brunswick Country Music Hall of Famer, he is a New Brunswick country music legend. Jack McAfee is up next with his deep baritone voice, singing a great Merle Haggard song.
Well, tonight, there'll be candlelight and roses in this little country chapel that's almost fallen down. There'll be tears in this old farmer's eyes this evening when I give my one possession to that city boy from town. His hair's a little longer than we're used to, but I guess I should find something good to say about the man whose wife's farmer's daughter and will soon become my son-in-law today. Mama left 8 years ago, December. Loves all my baby ever knew. He could be the richest man in 7 counties and not be good enough to take her hand, but he says he really loves the farmer's daughter. And I know the farmer's daughter loves a man.
Thanks, guys. Thank you. Appreciate that.
Started making some wedding plans. She looked at me and she took my hand and said, are you sure you can make it? I said, my granddad's still in love with my grandma. I said, my dad still thinks my mom the sweetest thing he ever saw. You see, I come from a long line of love. When times get hard, we don't give up. Rivers in my heart and in my blood. You see, I come from a long line of love. Years went by and we had a son. Now he thinks he's found someone for him. And they're planning a wedding. He called me up on the phone today just to see what I had to say to him. Did I think he was ready? I said what his grandfather used to say to me. It's been handed down for ages. It runs in the family. Son, you come from a long line of love. When times get hard, we don't give up. Whatever's in your heart and in your blood, son, you come from. Rivers in your heart and in your blood. Son, you come from a long line of love.
Beautiful Michael Martin Murphy song by none other than Jack McAfee. A special thanks to Paradise Pools in Woodstock, New Brunswick, and Covey Basics on Prospect Street in Fredericton for supporting the New Brunswick Country Showcase for several years. We're going to go back to the entertainment, back to some more music. This song, well written and recorded by American country group Sugarland. Here is Sarah Story.
Thank you.
Sarah Story with the 1999 Chicks song, Goodbye Earl. Our special thanks going out to Moxon's Country Pumpkin, located in Majorville, New Brunswick, and Jim Gilbert's Wheels and Deals, a proud supporter of the New Brunswick Country Showcase for over 10 years. There's so much talent on this stage, and it's time to shine the spotlight on our female backup singer with a great Shania Twain hit. Here is Natalie Thibodeau.
Am I dreaming or stupid? I think I've been hit by Cupid, but no one needs to know right now. I met a tall, dark, and handsome man, and I've been busy making big plans, but no one needs to know right now. I got my heart set, my feet wet, and he don't even know it yet, but no one needs to know right now. I'll tell him someday, some way, somehow. I'm gonna keep it secret for now. I want the bells to ring, a choir to sing, the white dress, the guest, the cake, the car, the whole darn thing, but no one needs to know right now. I'll tell him someday, some way, somehow, that I'm gonna keep it secret for now. We'll have a little girl, a little boy, a little Benji.
Natalie Thibodeau, No One Needs to Know by Shania. And incidentally, Taylor Swift has credited Shania Twain as one of her most prominent musical influences. Well, that just about does it for this segment of the New Brunswick Country Showcase. We hope you enjoyed the show. I'm Brent Buchanan. Be sure to join us next time. To close out the show, here is Marty Hall.
It's hot and that old clock is moving slow, so am I. Workday passes like molasses in wintertime, but it's July. Thinking by the hour, all about the minute, washers put me over the limit. I'm calling it something, I think I'll just call it a day. Tomorrow morning, I know they'll be held to pay. Oh, but that's all right. Ain't headed there. what would Phil McGinn do?
All I know is say, Paul.